What's up, it's your buddy Mark. I wasn't really planning on reacting to this song, but because you know, the Snoop stuff has died down. It's weird how it's like yesterday's news now. Now pretty much no one cares that Snoop left Eminem out of his top 10, where only 4 or 5 days ago it was like a huge deal and everyone was pissed at him. Maybe Royce took some of that heat by saying that he puts Doggy Style above any of Eminem's albums. But M on his blog today wrote, he said to the stands, enough, Royce's family. And he posted a picture of him and Royce. They're both probably 21, 22, around that age. They look young, real young. And they're drinking together. M had the bleach blonde hair. The other day I heard this. I haven't heard the song for years. It's 50 Cent, Snoop, and Young Jeezy, major distribution. And I've been humming it, like, all day. So I'm going to cover it. Maybe it'll help get it out of my head. Maybe. I don't know. But I hope y'all like it. 50 and Snoop, they have good chemistry. Like Eminem and Dre. It's just weird how things work. Because you never see, like, Snoop and Eminem. You never see Dre and 50. It's so weird how stuff works. You just never know. But let's get to the song. I like it. It's catchy. It's not like bars, but it's good. I like this beat. Oh, I've been humming this for 24 hours. Saying bricks and coke. 4 ounce weed. Pound weed. Yeah. I know this is not full of bars, but this is catchy. You gotta, like, I'll never listen to, like, a mump, like, a 6ix9ine, even though someone says, hey, it's kind of catchy. No. But, this is different. At least he's, you know, he's been in a gangster rap. It's just not bar stuff. He can rap when he wants to. Actually, he's not rapping bad here at all. I'm not trying to say that, but he can do better. Him and Snoop, when it comes down to it, yo, they can spit bars. Don't get it twisted, but they do these catchy songs, which is okay, you know. See, 50's talking about bricks of coke to sell it. Snoop's talking about pounds of weed, probably to smoke it. I mean, selling weed, well, there's no reason he would do that. Not that 50's still selling coke, but he's, you know, it's okay to rap about what you used to do, you know, because, you know, I can talk about what I did a decade ago now, you know, but if you're still doing it, you can't be saying shit like that. Weed's legal. Legal's what I was looking for. Sorry, I was talking. I wanted a little, so you can get the vibe of the song. Hey, today, come on, so you learn right. Man, It's spinning bars now. Wow, yo, he was spitting there. He was saying, Jeezy got the weed, young Jeezy in his 5-0, that's 50. What did he say? He was spitting at the end. I like that. He really got into it. Yo, I'm sorry if you end up humming this all day, more. There we go, Stu. Earlier he said I need one hit. Now he's saying he smokes 1 ounce a day. 1 ounce, there's no way, but I believe close, who knows. He has a blunt roller. One of my first videos was him on Howard Stern or Seth Rogen. Hilarious. Talking about how he has a blunt roll. This dude has got it made. He gets paid to roll blunts. He gets to smoke the weed. He gets to go everywhere as Snoop. Everything's paid for him. Luxury trips. And oh man, he's got the job of a lifetime. I would kill for that job. Gets to hang out with models. He's probably fucking them. Oh man. I should apply. I'm good. That's one good thing I can do. I'm not a big Young Jeezy fan. The beat's awesome. I'm not trying to laugh and get naked like a stripper. Like, yes, that's what strippers do. I can be rough when rappers not a fan of. Like, if 50 of Snoop said, I just let it slide. But get naked like a stripper, like, that's not really a bar. That's just, that's, yes, that's what strippers do. They get naked. His voice is not too fond of, which isn't his fault. You can't do that. 50 has got melody in his voice. So Snoop. Well, they go so good together. I like that beat. Snoop, you wanna go to jail? Keep saying that. I love Snoop, man. He's in my top 10. The bottom half, but he's in it. He's still talking. Rastafari. I hope you like that. I hope you don't get it stuck in your head as much as I did. I've seriously been humming it for 24 hours. And that's half the reason I did this video. Maybe this will get it out of my head. But first song that gets stuck in your head, it's not a bad one. I like it. I really do like it. I want to react to a song I don't like. I want to review a song I didn't like. When you're reacting, you don't know. you know, you might like the rapper, but it doesn't guarantee you're gonna like the song. And I don't want to get on other shit, but sometimes, you know, if you know, like a rapper that I really enjoy, I like 9 out of 10 of his songs. That means 1 out of 10 I don't like. Doesn't mean I don't like him. I'm talking about other rappers now, but all right. I don't want to get on that. Peace. Hope you enjoyed that video. Just a quick one. All right, I'm out.